food and energy. Food, any nutritious substance that people or animals eat or drink or dead plants absorb in order to maintain life and growth. Food energy. Food energy is a chemical energy that animals, including humans, derive from food through the process of cellular respiration. Food stores energy and we eat foods through which we take energy from food in our body. All foods provide energy to the body. We can say that food and energy are the body fuels. Foods to eat for energy. Honey. Honey is a sweet, viscous food. Honey is absorbed by the body quickly, giving an immediate energy boost, improve heart health, wound healing and blood antioxidant status. A spoonful of honey is a natural equivalent of an energy drink. Apples. Apple give us a powerful jolt of energy, high in fibers. Apples take longer to digest, so they give us a more prolonged lift than other fruits. Spinach. Spinach is an excellent source of iron, which is a key component of energy production in the body. Almonds. Almonds packed with protein, manganese, copper and riboflavin. Almonds are handy snack to keep in our bag or in our desk. Yogurt. Yogurt is healthy for us. It contains magnesium and it provides protein and calcium to our body. Beans. Beans are rich in nutrients and a great source of natural energy, help in maintaining blood sugar levels and give us energy. Oats. Oats are rich in fiber and is an essential source of minerals, vitamins and phenolic compounds, all of which may help energize the body. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are beneficial source of carbohydrates which provide energy and it contains vitamin A and vitamin C. Eggs. Eggs provide the plenty of protein and nutrients for the to body for sustainable energy. One large hard-boiled egg contains 6 grams of protein and 5 grams of fat as well as vitamin and minerals. In this slide, there are two figures, figure A and figure B. In figure A, del U equal to Q minus W plus food energy. Human metabolism is the conversion of food into energy given off by heat work done by the body, cell and store food. The first law of thermodynamics apply the metabolism heat transfer out of the body Q and work done by the body W. Remove the internal energy whereas food intake replace it. Intake may be considered work done on the body. If we eat right amount of food, then internal energy remain constant. Del U equal to zero. If we eat, then our del U is always positive. And our body store extra internal energy as fat. While if we eat too little, then del U is negative. Then our body metabolize it on fat to maintain body temperature and do work that take energy from the body. In figure B, del U equal to stored food energy. We see plant take energy from sunlight and stored in the form of chemical energy, a process called photosynthesis. Plants use this energy in the life process, respiration and excretion. We take energy from plants directly and indirectly. Directly when we eat fruits and vegetables. And indirectly herbivores eat plants. They get energy from the plant and utilize their own life cycle or process. We eat herbivores and thus energy is transferred to our body in the form of food.
Longa, increase energy, boost immune system, boosting memory. Lemon, improve skin, weight loss, help to prevent kidney stone. Lime, improve digestion system, fight infection, prevent cancer. Grapefruits may help prevent insulin resistance and diabetes. Reduce risk of kidney stone. Pineapple, loaded with nutrients, it enzyme easily digest. Kale, it is excellent source of vitamin C, help lower cholesterol. Papaya, improve heart health, may fight with inflammation. Orange, lower cholesterol, lower risk of cancer, control blood sugar, sun-dried tomato provide vitamin C and provide vitamin K. Vitamin C. Vitamin C is known as ascorbic acid. It is necessary for growth, development, and repair of all body tissue. It involves many body functions, including absorption of iron, immune system, etc. Number 1. Green bell pepper. It improves eye health and reduces risk of several chronic diseases. Guava. It helps improve eyesight, low risk of cancer. Guava are one of the richest source of vitamin C. Pomelo promote weight loss, fight cancer cells. Strawberry. Strawberries protect your heart, increase cholesterol level, your blood pressure. Cantaloupe is bursting with nutrients, loaded with vitamins A as well as vitamin C. Beef spleen, it is very good sources of protein, vitamin C, iron, phosphorus, have high cholesterol. Brussels, richest in vitamin K, help maintain healthy food. Coriander has small amount of calcium, phosphorus and potassium. Green chili, great for healthy diet, natural resource of iron, improve immune system. Broccoli is a good crab and high in fiber, maintain low sugar. Black currant have range of properties, antivirus, antiseptic, anti-cancer, etc.
Food and nutrition. In a daily life, intake of proper food and adequate nutrition is very much important to avoid of diseases and improper nutrition condition like malnutrition. Malnutrition is unbalanced diet condition. It includes overnutrition, undernutrition, both. Food prevent us from diseases and maintain our health. Food. Food is any substance consumed to provide nutritional support for the body. It is usually of plant or animal origin and contains essential nutrients such as carbohydrates, fats, protein, vitamins, and minerals. The substance is ingested by an organism and assimilated by the organism cell in an effort to produce energy, maintain life, stimulate growth. Nutrition. Nutrition, also called nourishment or aliment, is the provision to cell and organism of the materials necessary to support life. Many common health problems can be prevented or alleviated with a healthy diet. Proper nutrition regulates our body processes, supply energy. Diet. In nutrition, diet is the sum of the food consumed by an organism or the kind of food that a person, animal, or community habitually eats.